Another important thing is QT interval measurement in case of left bundle branch block, because high QRS duration can overestimate the QT interval. Firstly, measure QT by tangent method. QT is equal 3 large boxes and 6 small boxes, or 420 milliseconds. Especially in left bundle branch block, we should calculate modified QT interval, which marks QTM, by formula measured QT minus half of QRS duration. So modified QT is equal 335 milliseconds. Now let's calculate corrected QT interval. Remind that heart rate was 75 beats per minute. For this, I use app in my phone. The most accurate formula for corrected QT in case of left bundle branch block is Hoch's formula. So corrected QT is equal 361 milliseconds.